want to ask any question, can ask.
I have a quick next question. In my life, there is a lot of situation that hooked my ego, and that usually in such situation you feel pain or unprotectedness or something like this, and then you forget the, forget the situations, and at some moment when you sit quietly or you woke up early morning and cannot sleep, they start to come back. So in the way that you just sit or just watch your breath, and then like some bell or some image in your mind or some thought, and when you, put attention on this thought or image, it's just happens that big monster comes out, and you are already involved with this situation. You start to fight with somebody, and or try to find arguments in the with some girl, trying to speak with some person, and so on. So here's the question, basically two: how to watch these images, or just initial images? What's wrong with my watching if I, when I see these images, I then fall in these situations? And second question is how to flow with, you say usually, flow with energy. And how to flow, because many times you just play same, like a few days ago I was close to fight with some person, and then when I sit quietly many times, I was like best warrior in the universe, and I was kicking his ass in many ways. But I mean, how to come out is this replace, constant replace, how to flow in such a way that you do not fall again to this replace inside.
Sometimes when you have fight with somebody, long time before, maybe few years before, or near, that time just fight happened, or somebody said to you something, your ego is hurt. Maybe that time when somebody is saying to you something happened in you, maybe little bit arguments or some fight, but not very much. And but this happening, what happened that moment, what happened that time is very going inside in you, this happening. And when this thing is happening and going in you, don't know how deep you take it, how deep you took it. Maybe little bit you took, or maybe very much deep inside in going in you. And then after, maybe you forget, like nothing happened, no anything is happening. But then when you very relax, sitting relax in your chair, or in your bed, or early morning when you get up, and suddenly these memories come back. This memory is coming back means this image, this situation going in you very deep. You took it. You not forget. But yet just you push inside. and you don't want to come out this, you don't want to see. And when you are busy, you cannot see it. But when you relax, therefore in meditation, many time happened, many memories coming. Few years before, you did something, you met somebody, you did with him something, same all pictures, all images coming up back, like it is happening now. So it is meaning that moment, maybe just suppose 7 years before something happened, and your energy is going that time with each other. If somebody with you have did something, mostly this thing happened in negative way, when you're doing negative. Mostly anger, irritation, are disturbing, then it going very deep inside. So that is going. But then you forget it. But when you meditate or relax. Relax means meditation. Meditation means you want to be relaxed. And as relaxation coming, as mind is going bit quiet, mind is not working as normal, he going less, he going quiet. Then suddenly from unconscious mind is wake up. Your unconscious mind wake up. And this all type memories, happenings, are images going in unconscious. Unconscious like in dark part, dark storage. You just did something and put in this dark storage. And unconscious is under this conscious mind. Not conscious mind. Under the conscious mind. Conscious mind is very peripheral, on the top, which you working holding. But deep down, many layers of unconscious. And unconscious is very big. And we did whole life this thing. Putting our things, whatever negative things, going in like a dark. Become like dark and going, stories like a darkness. So going like this. And when you relax, when this surface mind is quiet, then suddenly unconscious is wake up. And mostly unconscious also wake up in night time, when you're sleeping, while sleep. Sleep time, conscious mind, the surface mind is quiet. Unconscious is wake up. And then from unconscious, your dreams, memories coming through dreams. Memories cleaning, happening through dreams. Many time dreams you have from childhood, from your youngness, you did any business with anybody, you did fight with anybody. Whatever that time is going in your unconscious, that happening. It is, if it is not clear, then going in unconscious. And then whenever you are relaxed, mostly in night we are very relaxed. Daytime no relax. Night time you just body is sleeping, body is relaxed. This surface mind is quiet, also relax. Then unconscious is coming out. And then thing happen. So this thing happening, like you say, morning get up, suddenly this memory is coming. And when memory is coming, then that time what you could not do, now you're doing. Maybe somebody with you have fight, and inside you boiling, inside you very angry that time, but you could not do. Because somehow you know if we fight, it will be very bad. If I beat him, he can beat me. I can abuse him, he can abuse me. And going big, big drama. Big things will happen. So mind makes you controlled. But it is not clear yet. It is going in your deep, in unconscious. And it called repressed. So we have anger, greed, attachment, possessiveness, many things is blocked, repressed. Repression is happening. Repression means you have anger. Anger energy you have, you are boiling with anger. But you cannot put and you cannot watch. Both. If you're not putting to anybody, you are angry, you're not putting, because inside you know if I put, it will be big thing will be very big thing. If I put my anger, he become angry and he put me, then I put more and then he put more and it will be go on long way. This you know. So just control. Control the actions. In thoughts anger come, but in action you controlled. And then when you controlled, anger not going, anger go inside. You not watching that time. If you watch, then anger will be transformed. Cuke. But if you not watching, anger go, this energy go and repressed in body. Repressed this body, in body this energy is repressed. Blocked. So our whole body is blocked with this type negative energy. And when you are relaxed, and when you are meditate, and in meditation, whenever you are relaxed, movement coming, after some times maybe this memories come back. Because this block want to open. This energy want to be free. Free from your body. And then this all memories come back. Like a picture. Like a movie. Movie is going. And now you have to watch it. If you watching, then you can be free from it. And watching means you have to be neutral. Like if this memory is coming, if you not watching, you can fighting start. If you forget the watch, you can go, you become violence. You start the fight, you make the plans. Okay, I do this, he did with me this, I will do this. He said me this, I will show him. He saying, look who I am, I will show him, look who I am. And then your plan is, mind is going on. Then watching finish. Watching means, okay, mind whatever is saying, whatever thoughts is coming, you just still. You not go. Thoughts going, thoughts coming and going, you still. You just watch. Like you watching. In example, you just sit near the ocean and watch the ocean. Waves coming. Small waves come, big waves come, then waves coming and finish. Then new come and finish. New coming, more, some very big, some very small, some very slow, some very fast. If you watching, you just can watch. But if you not watching, you just start the talk. Inside. Oh, this wave is very good. This wave is very big. This wave is very small. Oh, this wave is finished. Then watching no happen. Suddenly you busy with mind. Mind talking start. Otherwise you just watch. It's okay. This is this. It is this. Then no. No any judgment. No any comments. Then watching will happen. So just you simple sit and watch. Watch the waves. Same, you sitting and watch the your thoughts. Watch the your mind. And let it happen. And then this energy, these pictures, these images, whatever happened, it is going on. You make me free, start free. And then it will be free. Only that this way, to be free, and then this all darkness, whatever you watch, it will be light. It will be conscious. From unconscious things are coming and become the conscious. Otherwise, unconscious is like this. And we just put things, wherever you are unaware, that happening happen like unconscious, going in unconscious. And after when you become conscious start, doing meditation start, watching start, then this unconscious energy come and you are looking it. Now you look. It's okay, very good. Now you release from it. This energy is free, becoming free from you. It was before like that. So everybody has unconscious. And we create unconscious every moment. We are very unaware, living unawarely. So every moment unconscious is creating. And when you become conscious start, when you become meditation start, you look in your unconscious. And understand, 10 years before something happened, 20 years before something happened, and suddenly you're remembering. Suddenly your pictures coming, images coming, same pictures, like is happening now. That is was 20 years before. You never remember. It is very far, 20 years. Don't remember. But when deep your energy going in unconscious, and this energy is there, this darkness was there, and then this darkness you taking out. And then all memories again coming, like same thing is happening now. It means 15 years, 20 years, whatever, before you put your energy, that energy is stuck there. Is stuck with this person. So we putting our energy in everywhere. With every, wherever to I we meet, whatever we see, and we put our energy. We have energy. We have soul, self. Self giving energy all the time. Every moment throwing energy. Energy coming from them, like a source from energy coming. And through our sensation, energy is going out. And wherever our energy go, is stuck there. If you look, be looking or listening or smelling or talking unawarely, this your energy is stuck there. So whole life we throw energy, wasting. And now when you sitting start, when you meditate start, meditation means wherever my energy is stuck, I have to take back. As you coming to center, As you becoming the conscious, whatever unconscious energy is gathering start, coming start. Like your energy is going and now you're taking back. And this coming back energy become conscious, become light, come back to source, like rivers, coming back to rivers. So when you from yourself energy is throwing, this energy become part of mind, many part. One part here, one part there, one part, many, many parts. When energy crack in many parts, become the mind. This is mind. And when, now is mind, many energy is there. Like we have aura. When your mind is very strong, your aura is crack everywhere. Cracking, and your energy is leaking. This leaking energy is mind. And now when you becoming center start, coming back to self start, you taking your energy back. When your all energy back, you become one. All crack is fulfilled. Now energy is one. When energy is many, it is mind. When energy is one with you, it is soul. It is self. Then you coming back to self. So this type is happening unconscious. We create unconscious. And we have to create unconscious by self. And we have to finish, clean this unconscious by self. And only the way, be more your center. Be with yourself. No go energy, not go out. Meditation is doing this thing. Meditation saying, just be. Be with yourself. And just sitting with yourself, automatic, wherever your energy is out, it is coming back. When we born very self. Like a one. And slowly, slowly, slowly in life, we become 1 to 2, 2 to 5, 5 to 10, and 100, and many part. Many faces. Many identification. Many personalities. And slowly, slowly when we become many personalities, our real personality, real things is forget. Going behind. And when many personality, this is ego, this is mind. So when we born, very no mind. You see the child? Very no mind. Even he don't know who he is, what his name. He is Hindu or Muslim or Christian or... He don't know he is Russian or English or German. Don't know anything. Just like a blank, like paper is blank. Then now, family, parents, putting him, conditioning. It's called in Hindi sanskara. You are this, you are boy, you are girl, you are Russian, you are Indian, you are English. And then slowly, slowly, they under, this is your name. And he follow with it, and then he go with it. And this is false totally. Because when he born, he don't have anything. Okay, he born in any German family. A Russian family or Indian family. But he doesn't know also. Slowly, slowly, parents saying. Parents giving him ego, but it is need. Without mind, he cannot work. He cannot walk. He cannot do anything. If any human baby born and put him in jungle, alone, whole life if he be there, even after 20 years you go and he cannot say who he is. Even he cannot talk. He don't know any language. So parents teach him language. A, B, C. 1, 2, 3. And slowly, slowly he... Therefore he can stand in society. He can stand in market. But this is ego. Ego teaching everybody, but nobody teaching how to go away from the ego. Mind is teaching everybody, but nobody teach how to go beyond the mind, no mind. This is problem, this is mistake. Ego is need, very okay. Mind is need, otherwise you cannot survive, you cannot do anything. But also has to teach how to go away from the mind. How to come back when you born without mind. Then right. And as mind coming, as ego coming, become more sad. Very ego, very sad. Too much ego, too much sad. Less ego, less sad. But no ego, no self. No any selfness. Nobody is there to be said. Just blank. Empty. And when he living start, he living unconsciously, he create unconscious. Kabira said, when you doing anything outside, or any type of joy you get from outside, this joy looks like joy, but this joy going inside in you like a darkness. And then you took it, you made it, now you have to clean after. Because you did. Nobody done. You are unaware, and then you have to be aware. And when you will be aware, then it will be, this darkness will be clear. Otherwise, whole world going in this way. Living unconsciously. Nobody is conscious. So, but this, whatever in unconscious you have, it will come back, come out. Whenever you are meditate, when you little bit relax, like your light, relax means you have light. You in light part. And then this light, wherever see, taking out darkness. Going in this corner, going in this corner, looking that corner, which corner so, that type things is coming out. Now you're looking your this life things, then deep, more go deeper and deeper in unconscious, then you will look start your past lives. We have past lives, but nobody knows what we are. We been beggar or we been king. We become normal man or simple man or very famous man. Nobody knows about past life. But everybody has. Because in past life, very deep and unconscious. Your energy has to go very deep in it, looking unconscious, then you can see this thing. Then same pictures coming in you, like you looking now in this life, your pictures. Same things will happen. And then you remember, I been this. I was past life this, few life before life this. So many things you will see. But we create. And this is only when it coming, memory is coming, image is coming. Whatever happened before, this is like happening before. You just look and let it has to go. You just don't be try to go with it. This is meditation. Meditation teach you whatever is coming, whatever thoughts coming, let them to go. Come and go, but you don't go. You just sit here. And slowly, slowly you will understand it. How is meditation? Meditation has three parts. First part, prospects. In Hindi called dharana. Second part, dhyan. In Hindi say dhyan. Means meditation. Third part, samadhi, enlightenment. So when you prospects, first start with prospects. Prospects means you have with someone, like one person, or one thing, or one space, one place. And your all attention, all energy is this with one thing. Somebody very trust to any pilgrimage and all energy going there. Concentrate. Somebody with one person like a master. Just you have master and then or all consultation with master. 100% with master. And then how master say, our master say this technique, that technique, you go with this technique. With trust. He saying means will be right. Sure will be right. I have to go. And you put your all attention, all concentration in this point, in this thing, one thing. Mostly now, your concentration is many part, many things. One go here, one go there, one go there. With husband, with wife, with mothers, with business. Slowly, slowly you coming and say, this is my goal, my aim. My aim to be with this one thing. In this way, love is very good. If you love with somebody, man or woman, even normal love, if you love with someone, so when you have love with someone, you become concentrated with him. Your all energy around him, only he is there. Thinking about him, want to be with him, want to eat with him, want to do everything around him, with him. So your all energy around him. Like he become for you one thing. Other thing is you forget slowly, slowly. When you really coming in love, you can forget other thing. Even you forget your family. You forget your mother, you forget your father, not thinking about them. Only your lover. All the time lover, lover, lover. Hold your energy around him. So you become concentrated. This is also meditation. Are you love anything? Somebody love. Swimming. Somebody love any sports and become crazy for it. Whole day, all the time thinking about this. All energy around this thing. So this is like a prospect. And then, if you coming to master, then master will be your concentration. He is the in center, your all energy around him, and then whatever he say, it is you go with it fully. So then you doing meditation start, but whatever meditation you doing, it is not meditation yet, it is prospects. So this is first part of the meditation, first step. Then you going slowly, slowly, go on, meditation, meditation. And then one day, your meditation happened. When meditation happened, then all concentration finish. Only you being, you with you. Fully you. Your energy not going anywhere. Whole energy with you. Like you become self. Just all your energy, wherever you thrown, is you gathering, come back. Like whole life you throw, and now coming back. And when all energy come back, you become self. And this is meditation. And then you enjoy. Here you can enjoy, time is no time, no mind. Mind is finished almost. Time is finished. 1 hour gone, 2 hours gone, 3 hours go, don't know. You don't know the time or how long you set. And you enjoy. You are but mind, not like a mind. You are self. It is meditation. And then you sitting, and one day this self also exploited. Explosion. This self is melting in whole universe. This is samadhi. This is enlightenment. Wow. Yeah, as I said, enlightenment, somebody. This my words, these true words, just touch your heart. you just feel, because we know. It is not we don't know. We've been, we are, and we forget. Then suddenly remembrance come. This just I told, you become whole universe. You become everything. And we've been, you are, you've been, you know it. And then suddenly this verse remark you. Open. And then this. Master only doing this thing. He not giving anything new or anything. He just giving you remembrance. Maybe you remember. Which day you remember? You are whole. You are everything. You are that. Finish. This is work. So meditation has three parts, three steps. Prospects, meditations. When you coming in meditation, mind is no. No mind. Just you are present. You sitting, sit. You walking, walk. You eating, eat. Whatever you doing in this moment, moment to moment. You moving in every moment to moment. Even you thinking also. You have mind also, thinking. But thinking will be there, but you are present. Present is not finished. Your presentness is not finished. Everything you do, but presentness, with presentness, in presentness. It is meditation. Then life is joyful. Now you enjoy the life. Now you enjoy every moment to moment. Whatever is happening, okay. And time going fast. Don't know when time finishes. Day of day, month of month, years of years. Like now. I don't know. 1 year before, I am here in Goa, just other place giving satsang, look like similar. Like last 12 months, don't know where gone. Like movement, going in this movement, everything. 1 year go fast, very fast. Many years coming in Goa, every year coming. Maybe 20 years, but time going fast, no anything. When you in meditation, time is no more because mind is no, no mind there. When mind, then time. When no mind, no time. Time is finished. Mind knows the time. Mind is time. Time finish, mind finish, mind finish, time finish. Then you in here, in this moment. In present. And then when you present, 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 very present, very present, very, very present, hammer happened. And you gone in universe. You melt in universe. This self also is melt in universe. Forever. You become universe. You become a sky everywhere. You in space. You are space. You finish. Only space is left. So it's happening. Just you do meditation, first step, and one day second step it will happen. And when second step happen, meditation happen, then you cannot do anything. Nothing to do. Doer is finished. Mind is finished. Who doing he is finished. But you are just flow. Flow with life. Where life takes you. Where wings take you. Want to go here? Okay. Want to eat? okay, want to sleep, okay, want to work, okay, wherever, whatever is flow is happening, you go with it. And no any fixed thing also. In life, no any fixed. Future, no fix. Nobody knows future what will happen. But this moment you go, flowing. And this movement is true, is right. And you are flowing. When you in movement to movement, suddenly you become like a birds. Look sometime birds. Or look the monkeys. Don't know. He's sitting here, just suddenly next moment he jump on the roof. Looking here, there, looking, and then jump on the trees. Or he can sit there long, long way, long time also. Nobody knows. But he don't have also plan. He don't have mind. So Buddha, very similar as animals. Animal also no mind, Buddha also no mind. But a big difference also. He is below mind and Buddha is beyond mind. But both no mind. Both has no mind. But big difference. Animal now has to come in mind, then one day he go in no mind. Buddha is there already. Buddha passed everything. Cross. All journey. But similar. No mind is similar. Same stage. Have we been no mind? So therefore, inside we very much want to be no mind. We have taste. We know what is the no mind. When no mind, totally relax, nothing to do. If you see any dog, just he lying here. If you watch him, look him, you thinking he is thinking anything? No, he's just lying. If he looking, you are eating, he just sit here. And looking. And he just looking and just with bread. No anything at the others. He not look there, he not look there. He totally with bread. Eating, looking your bread in your hand. No anything. So it's very moment. But when you see the man lying, if you watch him, he is not even here. Body is lying, but he is thinking somewhere. Suddenly going home, talking with wife, do business. And when you too much in mind, lying, and mind is going on, you lying here, but suddenly you go in your country, your city, your shop, doing business start, all things. Then suddenly you open eyes, oh, where I am? Oh, I am here. I am not in Moscow or Germany anywhere. I am here. Then realize, oh, I am here. But when you know mind, then body is lying, you not there. This is meditation. Believe me. And as you go in meditation, then when meditation comes, then you are flowing. Flow start. Just you try to be flow. Wherever life take you, accept this. Wherever life take me, I have to go. I do any things, but whatever comes, whatever result happens, it's okay. result is not our hand. Meditation is not in our hand. Prospects in our hand, we can do. We can concentrate. But meditation, one day it will happen. When you get self, when you go in self, then you enjoy. Then whatever you're doing, okay. Going on road, driving a scooter, just driving a scooter. If you drive only a scooter, driving very good. Very joyful. When you're walking, only walk, very joyful walk. Very satisfied. Anything when you do with movement, in present movement, will be satisfaction. And meditation teaches, prospect teaches, then one day it is happening. So really some moments coming, when you do meditation, some moments coming in day. Sometime you present with anything. Whenever you present, it is meditation. Meditation is happening. This is meditation. A present can happen with anything. Don't know. Maybe you do meditation not present, but you're not doing anything and there will be present. But this is result of your meditation. So, just we go like this to be present, present, and then life is flowing start. Enjoy the life. Go with life.